How you doing, guys? I'm Jerry Ferrara from Entourage, and today I'm going to basically cast a new Entourage from the NBA Finals. We're going to start off with the Cavs, all right? So obviously, LeBron James would be Vincent Chase. He's the star. He's the rainmaker for the crew. Next up, J.R. Smith would be my version of Johnny Drama. Could be a little volatile, could run hot and cold, can win you the game, could maybe sometimes lose you the game. Iman Shumpert, I think, would be Turtle. He has the most style of the group. I love his hair, I love the way he dresses, and also he's just reliable. I guess for the Eric character, I'm gonna go with Coach David Black, because he's kind of the point of view of the team and makes stuff happen. And for Ari, I'm gonna have to go Tristan Thompson. I know Tristan's quiet, which is the opposite of the Ari character, but he causes havoc under the boards. Now I'm gonna transition to the Warriors. Pretty easy for the Vince character. I'm gonna go Steph Curry. He's the star over there. I'm gonna say Eric is gonna be Klay Thompson. Kinda quiet, kinda stoic, but when fired up, could drop 37 in one quarter. Johnny Drama is easily Andrew Bogut. Could hit you with the hard foul whenever it need be. My Turtle character is Draymond Green. Does a little bit of everything. He kinda fills up the stat sheet, and that's what I think Turtle used to do. And for the Ari character, it has to be Steve Kerr. Steve Kerr's kind of the boss over there, and that was Ari. So that's my Entourage via the NBA Finals.